can adjust.
And so I have to just press it, but it sucks because it's not immediately after. And this is like the last rule.
So in that situation, it's not a direct caution. The way I would approach it is adjust, and then if not, then I'm giving him a verbal.
Because I mean, you know, he had the hand close to the ground on the way, right?
Yeah. And then